Jayaprakash Gandhi, career consultant analyst. The students who's doing BSc Computer Science, BCA, BE Computer Science, BTech, IT, MTech, they also want to know, sir, in the language, what are the languages will be very good in case in future we are ready to do some projects related to IOT, Internet of Things. Again, the IOT is really taking up in the common life for all of us. It's going to give you a lot of great opportunities. To do some good projects related to IOT, definitely these are the few languages are really used, but there are some very unique languages which are going to talk about this in this video. Everybody knows about C, C++, which is always a master. It's like a godfather language for everyone. Now, people are now thinking about to go for the Go or Golang, that is Google's language, Go, which is developed by Google, and it is one of the languages really very compatible with IoT devices. Next is people really think about Java and JavaScript because it really dominates the IoT cloud applications. Next is Lua, in case it's an embedded program, it has got some reservations, but some people really use Lua as for the IoT projects. But something very new has come that is known as Parasail language, which is known as Parallel Specification and Implementation Language. This is something very new language for IoT and which really will be in the very future. And especially I request the students to really think of this particular language, can use it in your IoT projects, which is going to give you a definite edge in the recruitment process. The language name is again taking you Parasail. And Python is always a very popular among the students and among the professionals. That's there. Even if you have knowledge in Python, you can use it in your IoT related projects. Next is PHPOC. Again, another very unique PHP on chip. That is for the IoT hardware platform. Again, this is also, if you have knowledge on PHPOC, you will get a definite edge over others. Another language which is known as also people think about is Rust, which is always people think that it will be an alternative to C. But though it has been known, but we will put our cars either in Python or Parasail or Go for the IoT projects and also for the future, the projects related to anything related to automation process also. So these are the few languages you can really think about, learn through online and make use of it. Thank you.